will show you a short tutorial on how to improve your images and text in Google Slides. So first, I will start with the words. So right here, this is going to be just a simple, plain, normal tree. Well, this one, I'm going to make it the best I can. So first, I'm going to select the word tree, copy it, and now I'm going to go into Insert and Word Art. We're going to paste the word tree in here, like so. Now I can delete this text box and replace it with the word art. Now I can go into this Fill Color tool, and I can actually create a custom color by clicking this button right here. So I click on it here, right here, and I can select any color I want with any opacity and any brightness. So right now I'm gonna choose a nice shade of green here. Okay, now I'm gonna go into the border. So here I'm going to select this green, and I'm going to make the border size 8. Now afterwards, now I'm going to click on this button here to make it bold. I'm also going to make it italic. So now I'm going to select the word tree, go to format options, and select drop shadow, where now I can make distance, change the angle, opacity, and I can make it more blurry, like so. And of course, I can go into the custom colors again to create the good color for the shadow, like this. Next, I'm going to go back into format options, but this time I'm going to go into reflection. Here, I can change the opacity, distance, and size. Distance, that looks about right. And the size, which let's make it nice and big. Okay, now that's done. Next, I'm going to go and make the background. Let's use this nice rounded rectangle and send it to the back. After that, I'm going to change the color to be nice and dark to make that text really pop. I'm going to add in a nice outline. Let's make that green. And I think I should change that drop shadow to be more bright. So now I can make this brighter, like this. Perfect. As you can see, one tree pops while the other one doesn't. I will show you how to improve your image border. So for this image here, I can actually go into this thing called mask image. I click on here, I can hover over the shapes, and I can then click on this circle right here, where I have now a masked circular border. After that, I'm going to add multi-color outlines by using the circular shape. By holding shift, I can make a perfect circle, which I'm going to put behind the image. After that, I'm going to make the border the same as the other one from the image. But for the border color, I'm going to use a different type of custom color called pick a custom color. How this works is that I can hover this over any part of the slide and it shows that custom color. So I think red could work as this border. So I'm going to hover over this right here. And the border is now that shade of red. In addition, why not have some fun and add another color border to make it pop even more? So just like I did just last time, I'm going to add another circle, like so. And I'm going to make this one even bigger than the last one. Send to the back. And I think I made this too big, so let's just adjust that. The same border, and like this. I'm going to use the same type of custom color like I did last time. This time I think a yellow would pop very nicely. Wow, that pops so beautifully. To finish it up, I'll change the background color. So I click on background right here, and I go into color here. though I don't think I'm just gonna use any regular old color. I'm going to go into a gradient. So again, I'm going to make a custom one, and I'm going to actually add a gradient stop here. So now I have three of them. I'm also going to change the angle to 315. So for the first gradient stop, I'm going to add a nice red color. For the second one, I'm going to add a yellow color. And for the last one, I'm going to add a nice cyan. Now I can add OK, and it has a beautiful rainbow gradient background. Finally, I will add an outline around the entire slide by going into the shape and selecting this time a normal rectangle. By going right here around the entire thing, I'm going to send this to the back, make this transparent. I'm gonna make a nice thick border. I think it's too thick. Yeah, 16 is good. And I think a black border would really go well with all these bright colors. And it looks amazing. Thanks for watching. Bye.